Alright, so on this episode of FNR Media's Magic Wand series, we are going to paint a giant eyeball on the wall of the Lesson Lab studio across the hall. I know that was a tongue twister, but that's what's happening. I'm gonna get a big giant eyeball. So, let's go.
Alright, so this is the wall where the big eye is going to go. Big eye. And this is the Lesson Lab studio. And this, right here, is the infamous Jeff Bice, guitar instructor of Lesson Lab.
Yeah, I founded the place. And this is going to be the best source for private guitar and music instruction in Texas. But before I'm done, I will have more proficient guitar players leaving out of here from private instruction than any other guitar teacher. I'll guarantee that.
That's right. And eventually, we're going to have a rehearsal studio, also founded by him. And it's going to be sponsored by me, our FNR Media Productions. So that is actually what you're going to see right here, is a FN Amp production of the painting of this wall in the Lesson Lab studio, since how we are all endorsing each other. So let's get to work. You excited?
Right. I am excited. I'm thrilled to have you be a part of it.
And so am I.
And I'm anxious to see how it turns out.
All right, well, let's peel our eyes back and see what happens.
Think for yourself. Question authority. Think for yourself. Question authority. Throughout human history, as our species has faced the frightening, terrorizing fact that we do not know who we are or where we're going in this ocean of chaos, it has been the authorities, the political, the religious, the educational authorities who attempted to comfort us by giving us order, rules, regulations, forming in our minds their view of reality. To think for yourself, you must question authority and learn how to put yourself in a state of vulnerable, open-mindedness, chaotic, confused vulnerability to inform yourself. Think for yourself, for yourself, for yourself. Question authority, question authority, question authority, question authority. Think for yourself, think for yourself. Question authority, question authority, question authority. Think for yourself, for yourself, for yourself. Question authority, question authority.
Order, 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 shrouding all the ground around me. Is this all I call about me? Black is older than a memory. Blue is our new second sun. I stick my hand into the shadow. Pull the pieces from the sand. Try attempt to reassemble. Is it just joy might appear? I do not recognize the vessel, but the eyes seem so familiar, like phosphorescent desert buttons.
Thank you.
So, big, enormous eye. It's here. The effort and commitment it took to put it here was second to none. It was incredible. I love it. It's exactly what I wanted. Still a few little details left that our artist has yet to put in. We're kind of out of time for today. And she's going to come back and finish it up at her leisure. But again, like I said, it's exactly what I wanted. It looks how I wanted it to look. It's as big as I wanted it to be. And it looks fantastic, and I'm proud of it, and I'm proud of her, and I'm honored that it's in my room.